This is the male reproductive system. So here's the testes, the epididymis here. This is the vas deferens. The vas deferens leads to a structure called the seminal vesicle. The seminal vesicle then will dump into what we have right here. This is the prostate gland right here, number 7. This is the urinary bladder. So the urinary bladder will go down. Remember, the males share their reproductive and urinary system through one opening. Okay. Right, this little number 8 is the Cowper's gland or bulbourethral gland, and what it does is it secretes a fluid to cleanse the urethra of urine so that when the sperm come by, they don't really get killed off in the acidic environment. So the object of the bulbourethral gland is to cleanse the urethra. Okay, and here is the rectum and anus. So review, testes, you have 2 of these. This is the epididymis. So sperm are made here, they're stored in the epididymis. Then when they're ready, they go travel up the vas deferens, okay? And they'll get activated by several fluids in from the seminal vesicle and the prostate gland. So here's the prostate gland, number 7. Here's the seminal vesicle. Here's the urinary bladder. So then it's gonna travel, here's the bulbourethral gland, and it travels through the urethra and then out. This is called the corpus spongiosum, which is a layer. This is called the corpus cavernosum, which is another layer. And this is the prepuce. Okay, so this is the prepuce.